Today, we are going to Costco in South Korea. There are multiple ways to get to Costco. The fastest way is to ride the bullet train from Seoul Station. It just takes 10 minutes. From the train station exit, it's just an 8-minute walk. It's right beside the train station.
We're here in Gwangmyeong, Costco, South Korea. Black bean juice.
Black bean juice.
Red bean juice.
Red bean juice.
Look, the spam is way cheaper here. The spam is six. You only get four for 12. Is it? Oh, okay. That's not cheap at all.
That's a discount. That board we have.
Hearing aid. You want to go cosmetic first?
Yeah.
It's over there, I think. Lots of friends we don't have.
Yeah.
What?
Hearing measurement.
I thought you walked by the cosmetic, no? I don't know. What are you looking for? Look at the noodles, man. They have so many instant noodles here.
Good. Clean up.
No. Half price. What do we have? Right. Ginseng. What is that? Violin?
Never heard of it.
Nothing?
That's it? Yeah, are you trying to...
There's no skincare, isn't there?
That's all they have. That's it. There's more stuff here, yeah. Yeah, here.
Oh, here.
They have a whole aisle. They have a whole aisle just for skincare. You can buy the off spray here. Okay. Cosmetic for the ladies. That's a dream here in Korea.
I can't buy anymore.
What?
I already bought
this. She bought
four.
The exact same one at Olive Young for more. This is like 23 for 1, 2, 3, 4.
Of course, because it's Costco. I hope I can pay with my card.
Can you pay cash?
It should be, okay. Otherwise I have to go to the front and they give me a...
What is it, right? That's so cheap here. Do they have a Costco and all something?
Wait, what the heck?
Right. It's 20 for like, I don't know how many.
For like 1, 2, 3 plus the small one.
So it's still worth it.
$5 each. Okay, I still have it.
Jay, you mind it?
I have a couple left at home.
Well, okay. If you don't mind, carry it all the way, just have it. Don't forget, the next stop is not, two more stops.
Maybe luggage gonna be very heavy. What the heck is this one?
It's the hair mask for one.
Huh? For what?
17, 18.
For your hair? Oh, what is it? For coat your hair?
I don't know how expensive is it in Japan.
Japan heavy as well?
But I don't know how expensive.
Can you bring it in Japan? They're very strict. You know, Japan
this is
government.
Their product.
Japan has it too? Well, you can Google it, how much it sells. It's 18. So it's $9 each.
What else can you dump from the suitcase?
There's so much paper.
Is it heavy?
Huh?
What paper?
So much tissue and paper and towels.
Okay. That's paper towel. There's just nothing.
Grab one. That's it.
You is it heavy?
Whatever you can carry.
Let me see.
I'm not going to bring this. I'm going to take it out of the package.
Oh, okay.
Make sure you have the receipt.
Well,
you can give it back all the
tissue.
Oh, shit, what's this? Dr. G? And?
No, this is smaller.
I thought
you
were
going to buy a good thing. Rapoki.
Oh, man.
Wait, they have a... Huh? Oh, my God. Look at that. I have Vietnam chili pho. So many different kind of noodles here. Curry.
Oh man.
Golden curry.
This is more healthy. I mean, back home just eats in
US. Yeah. Way different. They have congee in the pack. Oh man.
Oh my.
3 kilo of tuna. Well, it is instant still.
Mm-hmm.
6월까지 아직 멀어.
Now this is interesting, they have alcohol inside here.
Very cool.
How about a Heineken?
$28.
$51. They have alcohol. You get to sell alcohol here at Costco in. Oh my god, they're adding a rice beer.
Look at that, this is the purple one.
And it's 15,000. Alana. Guinness. $11. Look at that, zero sugar, what is that? Zero sugar soju.
Oh wow, oh it's general, okay. Zero sugar?
It's for me. Yeah, you can have it.
Maybe they have it at the. Well, there's sample out there. I'm not sure if what kind of.
$25 for 20 bottles. Damn, so. Korean premium, what is that? Korean premium spirit. Sampling. Huh? It's just in Canada. Anywhere in the world, it is alcohol selling.
Big ass balls.
See, it's cheap still.
No, but this one. This is a. What is it? Oh my god, it's so heavy. It's 4 liters sangria.
25.
Oh. It's like. It's like 4.
Sangria. 4 liters, and that is.
It's like 3.5 balls of the regular one.
They still have this. They have this. Back home in the house.
Black Label, Chivas Regal.
Anything good? Deal?
$350 for the Blue Label.
I'm not gonna buy banana.
Hey, we don't have. Do we have bag? No, right?
I have. Oh.
One in my bag. And mommy, we trust.
Maybe not.
Put it in the backpack.
Okay, watermelon is super expensive here.
$20.
$20 for watermelon.
For a little one?
For a little watermelon, like $5, yeah.
Wow, the fruit is expensive.
It's very expensive. It's all imported.
$20.
$10 for blueberry? Anyone?
Me,
Let's see if it's okay.
saw them here, they put ice and sugar. $9.
Maybe. How much is the pork belly? $62.
Oh, this is so nice. You should take a picture, she said. How much is it?
$66,
and that's discount.
-4, yeah.
Also $62. Shows in dollars.
Oh, wait a minute. Is this in kilo, not in pounds?
In kilo?
Yeah, it's in kilo.
Okay, the ground pork is the same price.
$20.
Halloween stuff already.
Oh,
2 pounds of shrimp.
$25.
Halloween stuff.
Right? I know. Chicken breast. Okay, let's check the frozen section. See, they have instant rice for 15,000. Tteokbokki, $8. Rice balls.
Inside tofu skin.
Hansung fried tofu. Okay. Wow. Chicken. There are way more choices here. Hey, they have that one that I bought in.
This one. What tea, honey?
I know, right?
Maybe go think here too, I guess.
Dim sum item. Sweet and sour pork, Korean style. There's a seafood aisle, baking stuff.
They even have ordinary drinks. They have churros.
Yep, at home churros.
$8.
Is that this a sugar?
I don't know, maybe.
I'm guessing it's sugar. Root cake!
You want to eat all of them?
I can eat some.
Yeah?
But I wanted to know, is that sugar or this
one? It's a cake for me, it's
going to
be sugar.
4 grams, I'm
guessing it's sugar. Can I? Oh my god! I miss this brand. Why? Why is it discontinued?
Don't carry it back home.
Look at the honey from B.
Honey, I think that's a different brand of
okay, I'll wait. Costco food court.
We had to limit ourselves from buying goods at Costco since we are still going to Singapore and Japan. Nevertheless, it was a great experience to see a Korean Costco. Thanks for watching. Subscribe, hit the like button and leave a comment down below. See you next time!